1849. He was an American medical doctor and occultist and writer. Randolph is notable as perhaps the first person to introduce the principles of sex magic to North America. And according to A.E. Wakes, who is the author of the Holy Kabbalah, established the earliest known Rosicrucian order in the United States. And in fact, he became the supreme grand master of all the Rosicrucians in the world. In 1996, in other words, this Moore ran the goddamn Illuminati.